We'll be right back. Candy. We are Attila. Welcome to the About That Life 10-year anniversary. Look at this beautiful motherfucking crowd. Wow. I swear. We play New York City a lot, but something changed, because this time you guys are way more sexier. I don't know, I'm just saying. Just saying. But they... Yeah. Hey, we're just going to get that out of the way. I am going to be the future president. We already know that. Celebrate 10 years of About That Fucking Life. Are you ready? Now I want to know, how many people in this room have seen Attila before? Put your hands up. Fuck yeah. Thank you for coming back. Now how many people are seeing Attila for the first time right now? Fuck yeah. If you raise your hand, I just want to say welcome to the fucking family, baby. I also gotta let you know, there are no rules at an Attila concert. If you wanna start a mosh pit, push some motherfuckers. If you wanna crowd surf, get the fuck up here. If you wanna stage dive, jump up this fucking stage. If you wanna throw your bras and panties up, do it. Anything goes, motherfuckers. Y'all ready to have a wild time or what? Let's continue the fucking show. This next song's called Back Talk.
I'm not afraid to
This is a surreal experience right now. So 10 years ago, in 2013, we wrote this album. Yeah. We were a bunch of fucked up, degenerate kids, and I want to say that we still are. Oh, I was the worst? You were the one that went to jail when we recorded this album. Yeah, motherfucker. He just said I'm the worst. He went to jail when we recorded this shit. I just want to say that this album was
fueled. He's room to talk shit. He's got a microphone. I got a microphone.
What?
I said it's easy for you to talk shit to me when I ain't got a microphone.
I didn't say facts, motherfucker.
I went to jail for us.
You went to jail on behalf of Attila.
Yeah.
Amen. He took one for the team. But I will let you know that 10 years ago, we were a bunch of kids, and we wrote this album on a bunch of alcohol, marijuana, and Xanax. And that is where About That Life started, my friends. So we're not necessarily here to like preach some shit that we don't believe in. We're just here to party and have a good time, not a long time, baby. So those of you that are here that appreciate the nostalgia, we appreciate you. And that's why we came here to bring it back 10 years ago. I see the OGs in the crowd. We got a lot of OGs in the crowd tonight. I gotta say, this is probably the first crowd where it's like, it doesn't matter if it's 21 and up. Like, everyone's way older than 21, you know what I'm saying? We got the party crowd now, baby! Back in the day when we played this, it was like, oh shit, there's a lot of young people here. And I was like, god damn it. These people are too young to be hearing all these fucked up lyrics. Now, I will say, I'm very excited that marijuana is now recreational legal in New York. That makes me extremely fucking happy, and that's what this next song's about. So if you smoke weed, if you party, this one's for you. It's called Thug Life.
Thank you.
this. I would love to see some more crowd surfers up here. Can we do that or what? I want to get wild, motherfuckers. Now I know everyone knows the words to this next song. I want you to sing it with me. I think today is the best day of the entire fucking tour. Now I'm gonna spin it real with you motherfuckers. You wanna know the funny thing about today? Yeah. It's only day two of tour. So that in no way is an insult. I'm just saying, this is literally the best fucking day of tour. So. You guys are the ones that raised the bar, and you guys took the bar from here to like about fucking here. So even though it's the second day of tour, today is gonna be a hard day to beat. Is it okay if I take a video with you guys and put it on my Instagram? Alright. Well, what I would like to do, I would like for everyone to get to the fucking front. So can we pack up in this motherfucker? Get the fuck up here. Hell yeah. On the count of three, make some motherfucking noise. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that was good. And I'm gonna make sure that I tag every single one of you. I have this weird hidden talent. I'm like metalcore Santa Claus. I know every single one of your Instagram tags, alright? I'm gonna tag you. Where the fuck did my bandana go, bruh? This next song is called The New Kings. New York City, you guys are fucking incredible. Hey. Cheers to all of you amazing motherfuckers in the room right now. I know it's a weekday, but we out here partying, am I right? I guess I lost all my... I don't know where my headband went. It's okay. We'll live. You guys are awesome. I love y'all for being out here tonight on a weeknight. Cheers, motherfuckers. We put together an amazing-ass tour package. Make some noise for all the bands that played today. We'll take a picture later, alright, little bro? Got you, dude. We good. Love you guys for being here. You guys are awesome. Hey, I see a lot of OGs out here. Thank you for the, look at that. Rage shirt, like rage hat. Yeah, that's a good combo, bro. You look sexy. I don't know if you're single or not, but you're getting laid tonight. I'm just gonna say that. Girl, I would fuck you. I'm just gonna say it. If I were a girl, would I fuck you? Yeah, dude.
Can you fuck me?
Of course I would.
That's it. I was gonna make sure.
Chris just wants to make sure that if I was a girl, I would fuck him. Of course I would. Look at this dude. Who wouldn't fuck this guy? Look at him. Are you kidding? Thick ass cock. Good at guitar. Charming man. I feel like I'm writing your fucking goddamn bio for what's it called? What's the app? Tinder, yeah. I'm writing your Tinder app. Good at guitar, thick ass cock, badass motherfucker. You know. I'm not good at this shit. I forget what it's called. God damn. All I do is make porn. I forget about that middleman shit. I'm a freako. I skip the middleman, baby. Hey, before we start this, hey, hold up. We got one more song. It's called About That Life. Who's coming up here to sing this shit with me?
You're something I want.
good. Hey, I heard you guys screaming. Do you guys really want one more fucking song? Alright. I think we could do that for you. But before we continue, I just want to know, did anybody pick up an Attila shirt tonight? Anyone? Fuck yeah. Appreciate you. I don't know if you know, but all the Attila shirts, when you buy one, all the money goes towards a great cause, and that cause is drugs and alcohol, okay? We know that New York City has a lot of fire-ass drugs, and we're trying to get kind of like a smorgasbord of everything. So if you pick up an Attila shirt, you know that we're gonna spend it for good shit. So please pick up something tonight, alright? I see you guys with the shirts. And also, if you yell for us to play something, we're not gonna play it. No. No, dude. Alright, party people, we got one more fucking song. This one's called Bite Your Time! We'll see you again next time, baby. Let's go!